This video will showcase a crab observation study, where we will learn about the behavior of crabs. Crabs can be found in various environments, including oceans, freshwater, and on land. They possess a thick exoskeleton made mostly of highly mineralized chitin and have a pair of claws called chelae. Typically, crabs move sideways, and they are active creatures with intricate behavior patterns, such as communication through drumming or waving their pincers. They also dig burrows in sand or mud.